get there, it's always cold in DaVita. They stick you, and you feel your blood pumping through your arm because it's pumping so hard. They put the wrong tube in my arm. I have had to grieve my body. A lot of my troubles have been for asking questions. They would take away my medications. They would turn the machines away from me. They would call the police saying that I would bring in a gun. They used every question that I asked them and skewed them and turned them into lies. By the time they're throwing you away, they're done with you. It's a death sentence.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours.
So I thank God for all of y'all being here, and I want you to be a part of this so we can stand up and make a difference. Because this is going on not just in Atlanta, it's going on in Dallas, Philadelphia, all over this United States.
It only takes a small group of people to come together. Jesus took 12 and he shook up the world.
Yes, he did.
We have to do something. We have to do something.
Glory.